Hello everyone. In this problem, we're going to discuss probability of having a certain die outcome if the faces of the die are unfair. So in other words, if one face has a greater probability of occurring than another. Okay, so let's see what we have. So an unfair die, so unfair, right? Is such that the outcomes 1, 2, 3, 5 are equally likely, 4 is half as likely as 2, and 6 is 4 times as likely as 5. What is the probability of having a 4? So let's just note here that the probability of 1 is equal to the probability of 2, equal to the probability of 3, and equal to the probability of 5. So 4 is, the probability of 4 is half as likely as 2, right? So 1 half the probability of 2, and the probability of 6 is 4 times as likely as 5. So 4 times the probability of 5. What is the probability of 4? That's what we're being asked. So now all we have to do, since the probability of 2 is equal to the probability of 5, we can just choose to work with one probability. And since probability of 1 is equal to the probability of 2 is equal to probability of 3 is equal to probability of 5, we can just simply choose one number, right? And it will make sense. Let's choose the 2. So in other words, we're going to have 4 times the probability of 2. And why 4? Because we have 4 probabilities that are equal. So we're working with 2 for simplicity. And then plus 1 half of probability of 2, which is the probability of 4, plus 4 times the probability of 2. And why 4 instead of 5? Because 4 and 2 are equal, because 5 and 2 are equally likely. You see, the probability of 2 is equal to the probability of 5. So we might as well just substitute the 5 for 2 here, right? So that's why we have 4 times the probability of 2. And that is equal to 1. Right? Because the sum of all probabilities, the sum of all possible outcomes, the probability for all possible outcomes is going to be equal to 1. So now we simply solve for P of 2. Okay? Because if we solve for P of 2, we find it, then we find the P of 4. Right? And that's what the question is asking us. So let's see. So what are we going to have? So multiplying both sides of the equation by 2, we get rid of the fraction here. So we're going to have 8 times a probability of 2 plus a probability of 2 plus 8 times a probability of 2 is equal to 2, right? Because remember, if you multiply all terms by 2, you have to do the same thing to the right side of the equation. So it becomes 2 on the right side. So now combining all these like terms, we're going to have 17 probability of 2, right? Because 8 plus 8 plus 1 is 17, is equal to 2. So the probability of 2 is simply 2 over 17. But we're not done yet, because we're asked to find the probability of 4. So the probability of 4 is going to be, in turn, 1 half the probability of 2. And the probability of 2, as we just found, was 2 over 17. Notice that the 2's cancel out. So as a result, we have 1 over 17. So that's answer choice A. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please subscribe if you can, and I'll see you in my next video.